final, Renzo Gracie faced another Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu brown belt, Luis Brito, from Zanario School. Renzo attempting a choke early in the fight. Here you see Luis in Renzo's guard. Renzo has Luis in a neck crank. The referee stopped the fight as he felt Luis was in danger. The referees had clear instructions that were explained to the fighters in the briefings to stop the fight if anybody was in danger.